Yesterday, I was a liberal. But today, I'm a Republican.